side. And this seems fitting, as our president is giving his State of the Union speech. Evil.
Kurt, wear this hat at your own risk. The sender assumes no responsibility or liability for anything that may happen to you under the influence of this hat. This hat is haunted. Beware of the hat! Best of luck. My love to the kitty cats. Your friend, Kennergy.
Ken's such a drama queen.
Makeup, can we just get a more natural look going here? Wonderful. Great.
So I was watching Ultron the other day, and that idiot, Bill O'Reilly, was on the show. He was taking the common view that violence today comes from kids. Like, to me, playing video games doesn't seem to rap music. Now, let me remind you that violence in society is nothing new, and violence in music is nothing new either. How about all our Christian soldiers and 10 little Indians, for example? In fact, religion has been fighting a hell of a lot more violence than rap music and video games. Religion has caused the genocide of nations and continues to. We've had dangerous.
Americans need to know, for math are the
education of the Nalts don't help. America is the only country in the world that has Nalts. So nowhere else knows where everyone else is. America has Nalts. That's why it's called a Nalts world.
I cut.
Shame on you. It fooled me. We can't get fooled again.
Yes.
And that genius is Harlan McRaney.
Fooled me. Can't get fooled again.
I wrote that.
You have to understand one thing about the American people. They are not interested in a politician that speaks smoothly or who insists on using real words or who can actually talk.
In my state of the union, or state, my speech to the nation, whatever you want to call it.